20's nothing. We can tackle 20. But you know what? I can't tackle. Yo, Xanos is my granddad? Yeah, pretty much. Do you know what I can't tackle, bro? I can't tackle you motherfuckers trying to compare me to people I don't look like. Okay, we're going to talk about this right now, okay? Okay. There's this tweet in my timeline. And basically, it is speaking about how people are comparing who they get compared to. Like, on the internet, we all get compared to people. Like, Jiggly, he looks like a bit of a clown. He looks like a bit of a numpty. That's what I'd compare Jiggly to. We all get compared to people, you know, online, in the world. And, I, personally, was like, who do I get compared to? I needed to think. And I realized, you're some bitch motherfuckers. Because, we're gonna go through all of these, okay? We're gonna go through every single one. So start off. Where's the resemblance here? Like, realistically. Where's the resemblance? I cannot grow a beard. That's number one. Yeah, we got glasses. But guess what? These glasses are a week old. These glasses are a week old, okay? He doesn't have a hat. What's that hair? What's his hair? That hair is nothing. Don't talk to me as if this person looks like me. You watch him in Hot Fuzz once, and you think he looks like me. KDP, you meant to put pictures of other people. Shut the fuck up, Tom. Okay. Ask me at 35. Hey, don't say that, because I could see that one. I could kind of see that one. So this one, debunked, doesn't look anything like me, okay? Next, this one. This one's a little more controversial. Shut the fuck up, Jiggly. This one's a little bit different, because some people might not know who this is. This is a YouTuber, and I was featured on his stream once, and he held up a picture of me. And then this motherfucker, Jiggly, and some other people, to be fair, have said I look like him. This is the biggest stretch of the imagination I have ever seen. You are not seeing double. Don't tell me you're seeing double. You're not seeing double, okay? That does not look like me. Look at this, okay? No, you did not think that was me. Where, I do not have soundproofing. I cannot afford soundproofing. But look, okay, look. One, I do not have a Vegeta hairline. That's number one. You can be honest, this is a stretch. This one is a stretch. Okay, am I gonna get to why it's a stretch? Am I gonna get to why people say this is me? Okay? When I saw that the first time, I actually thought, well, no, you didn't! You are lying! Okay, number three. Let's go to number three. This one is probably the closest. I'll give you this one. I mean, I can't grow a beard. You can very clearly see that. He's got the snapback. That's literally it. This guy looks like me if I decided I want it to look like an actual person and not a rip-off anime protagonist. That's 100% literally you. Okay. That's fine. 100% accurate? Oh, yeah. That's fine. Okay, I'm gonna address this once and never again. Okay? I'm gonna address this once, right here, right now. I am not every large white British man. Okay, look. Jake's video is not true. I am not Sans Undertale. I am not every large white British man. I cannot grow a beard. I look nothing like these people. This onslaught needs to end right now. Should I tell you who I look like? I'll tell you who I look like. Hold up. Here we go. Now this is more like it. You know, when you ask me who I'm compared to, you know, we've got, like, now this is more of a resemblance, let's be real. Come on, guys. You see that? And you see this. This looks a lot more. This and this. Come on. I don't know what to tell you, to be honest, because it's fact. It's just fact that we look the same, you know? And I think this slander of comparing me to large white British men needs to end, because I do not. Why was the rock there? Because he... why is The Rock still here? You're mistaken. I have closed the page. This is just my natural look, Xander. This is just what I look like. I mean, if you're comparing yourself to The Rock, make proof by doing some smoldering. I've got you! Do some smoldering. I can't do any look. There we go. All right, let's have a look at The Rock's smolder right now. All right, that's what we're going for. I can do that. Okay, you ready? Come here, okay, three. I think that was pretty accurate. That's pretty accurate, man. That's identical. That's identical. Thank you. Exactly. Like, it's just uncomparable, to be honest. Like, who's the real one? Who's the real one? You can't tell. You're like, I do have the sun in my eyes. There's a big light right there. Okay, moving on. And now there's a few more people here. There is something. I'm going to need some dramatic music for this. Ever since I was a young boy, at the ripe age, that sounds a bit dodgy. At the age of 15 years old, I've had one dream. And it revolves around turning 20. Would you like to hear that dream? I need yeses in chat, please. I need yeses in chat. This dream, this dream is a simple dream, but it's a dream that hasn't escaped my brain ever since I was this wee lad. I'll tell you what it is right now. When I was 15 years old, I had a dream. I had a dream, ladies and gentlemen. I had a dream that on the night of my 20th birthday, I'd perform one action. I don't know. Is this a Transformers? I don't know. I'm doing a show here. I'm doing a bit, Zan. How are you not in my room but still annoying me? Okay. Oh shit, this is from Roblox Trillion Time. No, it's not. My dream is to be surrounded by my closest friends and singing Teenage Dirtbag one final time with feeling, with meaning, because this is the last night I can truly be a teenage dirtbag, baby. And I want you here with me. We're gonna sing this together for the final time. For the last time I can. And I'm very excited. Are you ready? Sing with me! Did I miss the cue? Her name is Noelle. I have a dream about her. She rings my bell. Her boyfriend's a dick. He brings a gun to school and he'd simply kick my ass if he knew the truth. He lives on my block and he drives a Nyrock. What is that? I still don't know. But he doesn't know who I am. Oh yeah, dirtbag. No, she doesn't know what she's missing. These vocals are beautiful. Oh yeah. Dirtbag. No, she doesn't know what she's missing. Are you ready? Here comes the feels, bro. Here comes the feels. Oh, and I am lonely. I got two tickets to Iron Maiden, baby. Come with me Friday. Don't say maybe. I'm just a teenage dirtbag, baby, like you. Ooh. Dish. Oh yeah, dirtbag. No, she doesn't know what she's missing. Oh yeah, dirtbag. No, she doesn't know what she's missing. Don't know. Bro, the final time of my life, I am a teenage dirtbag. Wasn't that beautiful, ladies and gentlemen? Are my vocals godly? Thank you very much for joining me for that, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go. I can't wait to see you, man. Don't even worry about it. Yo!
Birthday, my boy.
Bro, Jimmy, thank you for the $5. Bro, you just paid for this bottle of vodka. Thank you, Jiggly. I appreciate you, my man. Thank you very much, Jiggly, for the $5 donation. That means so much. Thank you for all the support, bro. The 500 bits, the $5 donation. Thank you, man. We still don't have time. Hell no. Hell no, bro. What the fuck we acting our age for? Fuck that. Bro, 30 seconds? 30 fucking seconds, bro? It's time. Not water, by the way. Not water, by the way. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hey, happy birthday to me, fam. I know you see chat was like, hey, happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday. It's like New Year's big 20 boys, but better, happy, bro. I love you, man. Thank you for coming out and supporting your boy. Hey, shaving stream. A streamer I shave. That'd be lit.
I'm going to regret suggesting this to you.
Uh-huh.
Would you like to put the feel of my beard at the
moment?
Shut
the fuck up,
in your chat sound? Whether I keep it right now or shave it?
Oi! Oi! Okay, so let's say this right now. Next dono, next donation, it doesn't matter, it could be of $1, can decide whether Jiggly? I'm drunk. Whether Xander keeps his beard or shaves his beard. Go now. Kaylin, you should shave Xander yourself.
No.
Nah, this is happening now. I can't believe this. Alright, leave yourself up. Then I'll decide what gets to be taken off and what doesn't. I can't believe this is happening. You just got shaving cream all over my floor! Everyone smiles! Smiles in chat, smiles! Alright, so first we have the sideburn gone. We have the little bit of the mustache left. And the line in the beard, but not too much line. And then, just a little bit taken. Hey, can we get some smiles? Everyone smiles?
And she doesn't give a damn about me, cause I'm just a teenage dirtbag baby. Yeah, I'm just a teenage dirtbag baby. Listen to Iron Maiden, baby, with me.